Hello, viewers, it's Felix Cat.
I'm Duke Skukum.
I'm Wheels on Meals.
Oh, we gotta do this over again.
I was gonna be last, so I could be special guest. Because I'm not.
And we have a special guest with us here today.
Oh. T-Bone!
T-Bone, that's
special
right.
Guest.
And we last left off. Broski had stolen away Seymour's little Brett Love. We're gonna go to Sunny Beach.
It's so unbro of him.
Great timing. Well, there's only, it's been a few full days since we actually heard about all this.
I've already forgotten.
You remember Broski?
Vaguely. I recall the word. It caused quite an uproar last time.
Yeah, so you remember the hamsters we got our picture taken from?
Mm-hmm.
That's this guy. That's Seymour over here.
Uh-huh. He seems a little...
Right, because the girl that was with him, Barrette, I believe, or Beretta or something, because she wears a little barrette in her hair, ran off after getting a love letter from this dude named Broski.
Oh, that's right.
A surfer dream hunk. Dream hamster.
I think it's Barrette.
Yeah.
Like the French family.
Like a Barrette.
Yeah. Like the ladies.
French. Just like Bijou.
Oh, what were they doing?
Rubrubbin. Me too. Who knows? Were these the same two little hamster kids from the mountain that were looking for rocks to rub? Or are they just very similar?
Whoa.
What do we want to rub?
How did they get into the clubhouse so fast?
Man, they really love using that ham chat. I do love gems. And I love Tacky and little hamsters. And we'll smell this one. Smells like rocks.
Rocks of heartbreak.
Yeah, I want a rub. That's what this game is all about.
Let's see your rocks, they say.
I'll show you my rocks. Gonna get polished.
Polish our rocks.
And this goes on for a while.
Yeah. Do you polish each rock individually?
Oh, that's right.
Get your love.
You can't finish rubbing all the rocks until you get your,
Need more love.
Love meter higher.
All those hamsters were just like, don't look at us, man. We didn't make this weird, arbitrary leveling mechanic.
Now, remember the monkey poo?
Oh, yeah.
It's banana!
What the fuck?
Stone.
It's a banana stone. It's the banana stone. In the stone, you'll find bananas.
Ah! It's Ooh. A crystal. Also known as a shard of glass. These kids will take anything they can get their grubby little mitts on. It's an acorn. I don't know why I thought that was a rock.
Toss that into the bottomless bucket.
Don't worry, folks, you'll only have to watch 15 more minutes of this.
Yes! So, the mechanic shop nearby our friend's house in Southwest Portland. Oops. I won't say what state.
You mean place reducted?
Yeah. Place
we'll fix that in post.
Fixing
Whoa, that's a tiny T-Rex skull.
Doesn't really.
Hamasaurus Rex, maybe.
Or more like Hamasaurus Dex.
Tyrannosaurus Ham.
So there's this mechanic shop that has a marquee with some stupid cloying platitude on it, depending on the week. And the most recent one was, a positive attitude is a magnet for positive results. And I'm just thinking, shouldn't you have a negative attitude?
Yeah, that's that pun really doesn't really work.
Maybe that T-Rex skull was actually just a little ham-ham skull.
Oh god.
Dug up the remains of a murder. A little ham-ham.
Unless we get a lot of glass.
So much glass.
Kids are looking to start a glass war.
Maybe a glass shop.
That's all for now.
Yeah. Oh, we gotta run through them.
No, we can't.
One banana stone.
We gotta get our love meter up, man. Just another reason. We gotta get our love fixed.
With all these crystals, they ought to have an RNG thing where they just, like, cut their little paws on the glass.
Jeez. The lights in the room fade. Their blood slowly fills the baskets.
Hamtaro, dot dot dot.
Hey, they moved. Now we can't access the contest. I don't know. Let's see if we unlocked any more songs. Ham jam. What a great ham chat.
Some tasty ham jams.
I'm afraid we haven't unlocked any more of the four songs available to us.
What's that on the right? What does try mean?
Oh wait, there's 10 songs available. That's the dance.
The dance called try?
Yeah, you can actually change the dance.
Okay.
But each dance obviously goes best with a song based on the timing. Off to Sunny Beach. Sandy Bay. Wow, this plot's moving along at a good pace. We already know where Barrett is, and we've got Spat back.
Confirmed. Spat is here.
Oh boy, I have some tough memories of this beach.
Uh-oh. We're hanging out with some muscle ham bros.
Yeah, man. All I need is some sweet aviators.
And a ham protein.
What's that supposed to mean? White clouds are nothing but wasted water? FC Pineapple, the official pineapple soccer club. I mean, that would make sense if you replace the word pineapple with hamster.
Yeah, I thought it looked like a soccer court.
I thought it was like volleyball.
That's what I was thinking, yeah.
It's pretty small.
But then again, they are hamsters.
Sparkle.
Yeah, but
get
relative
sweat
to their
in the
body
sweet
size.
Sweat of youth.
Yeah, but think about their feet relative to the rest of their bodies, too. So they...
So they don't have a ball is their problem.
Nice little Wipeout-derived tune here.
Check out them packs. I feel like the way they're drawing his mouth is the same way they draw little hamster balls.
I know tons of people who are named after things they wear.
Hamtaro's wearing the skin of the original Hamtaro. So everybody calls him Hamtaro. It's just easier that way.
His original name was Buffalo Bill.
His original name was the Chief Inspector for Monk. And these fancy rocks. This girl with a pineapple.
Why does everyone love pineapple on this beach?
Well,
yeah? waiting for the answer.
Darling.
Some sort of super hamstar.
Oh, Hamtaro, stop that stupid cocked head shitting bait.
Old tack, you never hurt anybody. Whoa. This ham girl's quite open. Horrible posture. I don't know what that means. So look at this rock. What could this mean?
Me?
Me?
We gotta get our ham soul hedge on.
We gotta get our ham scales going. Whoa, this guy looks like a broski.
I love how our Let's Play projects are intersecting.
Oh, yeah.
I saw what you did there.
I
solved the riddle of Jar.
And that's all he's gonna say.
Man, I wonder what he would have said if he hadn't grabbed the jar. Just talk to him. That's all there now.
There's no going back now. All the qualities of world-class treasure hunters. Secret only I know. An old tunnel leads to the treasure island. A jar and a riddle. Oh! Ooh, now that's a ham chat. Bizarro, the popular hamster Sunday cartoon. Well, tell us the riddle, bro.
Dude, he's really something. Rubbing down on that beach chair there.
We gotta find our dough.
What if someone doesn't know solfege? Kind of elitist.
I sure didn't as a kid. I don't know how I figured it out. Oh, hello. His eyes are kind of going pretty far apart. If you stare at him, it just kind of looks like they keep drifting.
They're actually olives.
Wedding anniversary? Wait, you're a girl? You're a hamster married? When am I gonna get that hot ham chat?
Why you gotta be so heteronormative?
Hamtaro normative? Look at that, we're over a third of the way done with our ham chats, but we started with about half of them.
Together, Hamtaro and Biju can work together to destroy the patriarchy.
You happen to looky my husband. You let me know. What the heck is this supposed to be? Lily pads? Well, maybe it'll cheer you up if we give you a little tacky.
I'd love to.
Yeah, I wish you had free reign of what you say. I'd just go up to everybody doing a big old mega cube.
Oh, why hello there, stranger.
Another jar.
There's the dough.
Yeah. And there's the bro.
Bros before does.
Dude, do that. Damn, huh? Oh, God. What a bro. Why are all these hamsters so impressed that I'm picking up trash on the beach?
Way cool, man.
What is he wearing? Is he wearing just sleeves? Princess Mononoke?
I think he's got like a necklace.
It's a little, what if it's a little ham wetsuit?
Oh, that's possible.
No, it's just like his coloration.
Gotta do a looky in unison.
I like how Hamtaro has like a built-in hairdo sort of deal with his.
Oh, with the orange?
Yeah.
Nope, I'm clueless. He says
not
he's the only
really.
Broski on the beach. Well, you're just sitting here on the beach, so I don't know about that.
I wish you would tell us how to do that sweet surfing animation on camera.
Oh. The dough is wrong. That's right. My first note.
It's stuck.
Whoa. What is going on here? Let's see if they get impressed by me picking up a glass jar.
Oh, look at those olive oil arms. I don't know how much longer I can watch this.
I could watch it all day.
Howdy!
Whoa. Some weird dynamic going on here.
My uncle was just telling me earlier today that when he was a freshman in college, they were hanging out at this pool party.
Ooh, fuss bus.
Pool parties, huh?
They're hanging out at a pool party and they threw him into the pool and he can't swim.
What?
Did
Why
he
would
die?
They do that?
That's, yeah, that, it
his,
was great.
His ghost was telling you this story?
As a matter of fact, yes.
Great hamster lessons here. Sure, I want to watch a hamster drown right now.
Speak for yourself.
Will I really be able to swim with this? Let's watch this in action.
Now you can learn Ham Ham Drown.
Drown cue.
I'm starting to think being a lifeguard was a bad idea. Shoosh.
Well, yeah. Can only hand paddle. Boy, these hamsters don't shut up.
Pow, 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 pow. One, two,
I wish
three.
We could learn that animation.
Feel the burn.
Man, look at these.
Go forward.
It's like you've got tiny hamster-sized life rings, but you have a human-sized pail over here. No consistency.
These hamsters are so damn tiny.
How'd they inflate those?
Dude, Hamtaro... No guts, no glory.
See, there are two of them right next to each other, too. It's making me really think you could use them.
I know why they're so tiny. Hamtaro is set in a post-apocalypse. All the humans are gone, but have left their traces behind. and there's significantly less oxygen in the atmosphere now, so all of these higher mammals have evolved to be smaller.
They're trying to learn how to swim.
And also they need to learn how to swim. That's also why they can talk and have societies and stuff. Because, you know, radioactive mutations.
Did you tie last it?
Some guy in a costume, man. Eh? Whoa.
You got a blue ball.
Hamtaro, chief. Blue balls.
You got blue balls so hard.
Totally embarrassing.
Mm-hmm.
We're just the soccer Hamtaro to do it. How convenient that we overheard this whole conversation.
But we are not soccer hamsters.
Whoa!
Holy.
Somebody just shocked those hamsters.
Meaning?
Clear! Look, I'm a soccer bro.
Maybe you need to learn a soccer hand.
Well, then there'd be a question mark there. I'd probably just have to say Barrett first, but fuck that. Yeah, I've been there, done that, girl. She sure can blush.
She's hopeless.
Ouch.
I don't know, it looks to me like she liked that. A little sand in your eyes will never do anybody no harm. Nobody know how?
So if Doe isn't the first note, what is?
It was Ray. Who's this?
Is that me?
That's me.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I don't know. I have some evidence to the contrary. I'm related.
Bro! What are you doing?
You're just surfing on the sand.
Total Cucus Maximus. With a name like Spat, you think he'd carry a spatula?
Spat!
Yeah, we figured it out, Bijou. I think Bijou means bitch in French. Shorts. Oh, yes. And let's check over here. Whoa.
Too bad this isn't Resident Evil 4.
Ooh.
Nice little floating seagulls out there.
Oh. Well, he still didn't really move.
Yeah. Unless he's simultaneously moving farther away and getting larger. Or moving towards us and getting smaller at the same time.
Look at that. I love that. It's like he's pointing right at us. He's not here. He's out of the screen.
Hamtaro breaking the third wall? Is it fourth wall? That's the fourth wall.
Well, I mean, in two dimensions, though, he's breaking the third dimension.
Yeah, but the game's still a 3D game. Because it's kind of, it's pointed at an angle. Actually, I think the perspective of the game doesn't make any sense at all, to be honest.
Most 2D games don't.
Mario's not that bad.
I lied!
You gotta get the brakes right.
Off you go to China.
I don't... So what does she have that ribbon around?
Her hair.
Hamsters don't have hair.
They have fur.
But no other hamster in this game has had, like... I don't know.
Fur. It's kind of like a hand coming out of it. It's like a crazy head hand.
It looks like, what? What?
Whoa, Spat is awesome.
How the hell do hamsters have inflatable life rafts with like electric motors? He's just imitating the sound of the motor. Off I go.
It's probably not a working motor. It's just like Monty Python style.
How did she expect to save him if she couldn't get back to shore herself?
Hey, what's that next to you?
Whoa, God, that's terrifying.
Cool. That's a Hamtaro as this is Hamtaro as designed by Edvard Munch.
Hamtaro is the scream. I hope that comes in handy.
Macaulay Culkin's Hamtaro.
Hamtaro's Ham Alone.
Ham Alone 2. Ham in Big City.
Hamster knows how to swim, huh?
That's what they should have called the Babe sequel.
They should have called it Babe in the Pig City.
Oh god.
Newport City?
That's what they should have called Mother 3. Oh man, we're going everywhere right here.
What, with our discussion?
Yes.
You know what we're saying? You know? You understand? Right, you got it. Spot on, broski.
He's too stoned.
I think it's been like 30 minutes.
We are, yeah, we're almost there. 29:18. Broski to the rescue!
Oh
to
yeah!
Continue.
But this bro can't help you, my friends. And that makes sense.
Oh my god, Broski, you poser.
I'm surprised they use snakes in a language like that, because I'm pretty sure a snake would just eat them instantly. Tara never seems too distressed about any of this. Yeah, we gotta find someone.
Oh, I know, the green guy.
Alright, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this half hour of doing absolutely nothing at the beach. We'll see you next time.